As you know, a sound system design faces lots of variables. How loud does it need to be? How many zones? What's the budget? No wonder so many loudspeaker models exist. But loudspeakers need amplifiers, of course, which also come in a wide range of models and types. As system designers, you have to determine how much power your loudspeakers need. For example, say you have a small retail location with two zones. Zone A has 6 40-watt loudspeakers. Zone B has 2 40-watt loudspeakers. Add the usual 20% margin. Zone A needs 288 watts. Zone B needs 96 watts. But conventional power amplifiers only come in certain sizes, so you end up buying a 600-watt amplifier to cover your needs, leaving you with 216 unused watts. That's the reality of sound design. Live with excess or under-design for the job. And then, even with a brilliant design, needs can change. Now your client wants to add 2 more 40-watt loudspeakers to Zone A, so you need 384 watts, over the 300-watt channel rating. Your options? Change to a larger amplifier or add another one. But you can't use that extra 216 watts. Bose Professional decided to create a better system and allow you to define your power. We developed PowerShare. Now you have the freedom to drive amplifier power exactly to the zones where it's needed. Back to our example, Zone A went from 288 to 384 watts, right? With PowerShare, you could simply divert the surplus power to the zone that needs it. Think of power sharing as a 600-watt reservoir. Whether it's a 2-channel or 4-channel model, full power is available to any load on any of the channels. So, we could shift all the power to channel 1. Or we could use 300 watts on channel 1 and 100 watts on each remaining channel. And because we designed PowerShare amplifiers with load-independent outputs, any load can be used on any channel, no bridging. You save time in design and installation. For constant voltage systems, simply tap the loudspeakers as needed and set the EQ dials on the amp. The amplifier will adapt and deliver the required power to each zone. For 4 or 8 ohm loads, the same EQ dial recalls voltage limiter settings for worry-free operation. For advanced loudspeaker processing, additional settings like customized EQs, limiters, mixing, and delay are all available using PowerShare Editor software. Your customers enjoy a simplified wall-mountable zone controller without need for an additional signal processor. Finally, with universal AC power, PowerShare amplifiers are compliant with constant voltage systems around the world. PowerShare, the go-to amplifier for nearly any installation.